Hi, this is Abid Kazmi for DesiTvUSA, and here are the major headlines. 1,000 Texans were still without power after historic deadly winter storm. Distribution centers were set up around the state to help people in need of food and water, including the NRG Stadium. The food drive was a joint effort between the Houston School District and the Houston Food Bank. Although in many places lights have been flickered back on and the snow has begun to melt, but this merely marks the end of the beginning as the state has entered a new round of challenges, with many people struggling to get safe, drinkable water. China's Ministry of National Defense said the 10th round of China-India Corps Commander-level meeting was held on February 20th on the Chinese side of the border meeting point. The two sides positively appraised the smooth completion of disengagement of frontline troops in the Bangong Lake area, noting that it was a significant step forward that provided a good basis for resolution of other remaining issues along. Every green spot in most of Germany making the most of spring-like weather with mild temperatures and also lots of sunshine. National chains announced closures on Monday, including Yum Brands Incorporation's KFC and delivery service of Food Panda owned by Delivery Hero.